go this way. Today is Tuesday, the day after Columbus Day. We're still at the KOA, and where are we? It's actually Georgia, Lookout Mountain. I thought it was Chattanooga, but we're actually, somebody lost a shoe. We haven't walked down this way yet. There's the camp store. Oh, he did want to come out. Okay. They have a bunch of Halloween blow-ups too. They're just not blown up yet. Creek Mining Company. They got a big cemetery over there for Halloween decorations. A Jeep with all the duckies. Got a campfire going already this morning. Come on around, let's go around the loop. Come on, Levi. Oh, hold on. Hang on. Pause for the cause. Poop, Levi. Nope. Okay. Come on. Got a little bus over there. Do not enter. Come on. Wonder how come that's do not enter. Oh, it's a loop. Guess we could enter. Ooh, they're making breakfast. So what's back here? Tent camping. We'll have a tent camp loop. Good morning. Got tent camp, huh? It's cold. Got a little pond. Come on. Come on, Levi. Ooh, this is a nice little loop. One campsite at a time. The Red family. What, you go down, you gotta go back up. Everybody's up early this morning. Cold weather got everybody up. Yeah. This is a nice area for tent camping. Cabins? Nobody ever rents the cabins. Come on, let's look at them. They're pretty cute. They got a view. Cabins with a view. And swings. What's down there? Oh, just a field. Might see deer down there. Bear. Might see bear down there. Yeah, these are pretty nice little cabins. Pretty nice. pretty private in here. Get some more tent camping. More fire pits. Let's climb up here. Oh, there's some stairs right there. All right. Look at this little place. More sites over there. Tent camping. They got a lot of tent camping. Wow, you guys are good at climbing upstairs. Three little cabins and more tent camping. More back ends. Yeah, this place is pretty big. What happened to that? Had a blowout? Yeah, that's not good. Lots of campsites down there. Back ends. What is it? These go slow. Oh, she got her leg wrapped up. Hold on, Levi. There you go. No pets allowed. There's your little cabin to stay in. Look how they built that log cabin.
Huh?
Look how they built that one. Somebody left their water bottles. All right, you ready for some breakfast? I'm on this side. Let's go make some breakfast. And get the tanks filled up. I'll get some more propane because it's cold. Burby cold. And back at camp. They're like, oh, we got ripped. We didn't get to go to the puppy playground. Well, maybe a little bit. Let's warm up. Up here in North Georgia. Skillet out. make some omelets this morning. See how those turn out. Got some coffee. This little thing's been great. Little Java press. Put your coffee in there, hot water, and you push the coffee grounds down, and then you pour out your coffee. It's been really good. Got some bananas to eat, apples. We're going to Ruby Falls today. Bobby and me, we're leaving the dogs at the camp because they're not allowed.
Didn't mean so.
Ruby Falls. It's nice.
Hey, no parking down in here?
I don't guess so. Haven't seen nothing. Nothing at all. Yeah, you probably should go to the crosswalk. Want a picture of this? That's pretty. Skyline Loft. Entrance. It said to arrive early. It said to arrive early.
Yeah.
This is 95 years old too. It's been here a long time. Excuse me.
One more question.
What time is it now? We are on the... is that like the ones we used to have? I like the ones that we had that have the lining in them. Those lined? These ain't. There's a one with your name on it. Don't think they have my name.
I got this all there. Right
here. They don't have my name. Let's get on the loose. Look at these coffee mugs.
I haven't seen any Huggies.
Looking for Huggies again? In the cave. No smoking.
Is that a real pool? No, that's light. Just real quick, while we're waiting on the rest of this group to pass us by. Welcome to Ruby Falls. My name is Izzy. I'm going to be your tour guide today. How are y'all doing?
Good.
Good here. We like to start our tour getting to know our guests just a little bit better. I'll start. I'm just from Chattanooga area around here. How about you guys? Where are you from?
We are from Michigan.
From Michigan. Cool. Over here.
Indiana.
Georgia.
Georgia. Florida. Florida. You guys?
Illinois.
Cool.
We're the ones with all the jackets.
If you'll head over and get your pictures taken around that corner, you'll find the first part of our group. I'm going to go get the last elevator load, then we can start.
Where in Florida are you guys? Oh, I got family in West Palm, Florida.
Yeah, we got property in Georgia also.
Oh, yeah?
Warm Springs.
Okay, we're in Alpharetta, Georgia.
We're going to Blue Ridge next.
How did family do in Alpharetta?
They did okay, actually. I have two brothers in Orlando as well, and they actually had less damage than my parents did.
I wonder if you're in the mountain, you're inside.